importance of camp is really just gaining exposure for Tuskegee University. I think anytime you can have students on your campus, it's a great deal. But we're building it up from the ground, and we're excited about it. Last season, we had a lot of potential. You know, I had 8 freshmen on my roster. I thought we showed promise. We retained 11 kids from last year's roster. We added 6, and we're excited and ready to go. So one of the big to-dos is, you know, I try to play teams that are going to help us get better. Like, truly give us a test of where we're at. And so we're going to play the number one team from our region last year. We're going to play them twice. We're going to put ourselves out there. And I said, if you want to be the best, you got to beat the best. So we're going to test the water a little bit. Katil played for me at Columbus State. First and foremost, awesome person. Definitely a tireless worker. And relates very, very well to the type of kid that we recruit here at Tuskegee, which is high character, good academically, and good basketball player.